am the true school hip hop cliche. I believe in the elements of hip hop and how they work together collectively to create a greater, fuller picture of hip hop. More than the music, it's about the culture and the community for me. Well, I started writing graffiti because I already had an interest in art and could draw. And so I gravitated towards hip hop and realized that there's something I could do there. You know, like I think it's a really active culture and something that you participate in. So I wanted to be active in it. So graffiti was the obvious route for me. And then I hung out with b-boys and started messing around. And after moving out west, I started training seriously. Now I'm, I'd say, less active as a graffiti writer and more active as a b-boy. So that's kind of the direction I went with the show. So it's kind of about things that I know. It's about b-boying. It's about more than b-boying though. It's about pattern and control a little bit. So running in circles is about kind of repeating patterns in people's lives, but also relates to b-boying and patterns within footwork and that. And then also running circles, as in controlling that environment and that space. When it comes to a b-boy perspective, control of the circle, as in, spatially, the environment that you're in, the pace at which the action is going on, and I don't know, there's a level of the b-boy swagger where it's like, you know, I was running that circle, you know, that was me. There's that. And then the repetitive nature of b-boying, literally, you know, the dance, you're essentially running in a circle. So there's that.
Don't worry, we're not going to use this. We're not going to use this in the video.
I won't.
This isn't going to be the last thing you see after the credits.